Terrifying morning for a man walking on Detroit's west side when he was mauled by four big dogs.
Hard to imagine. People had to jump in to help out when the animals went on the attack on Fullerton near the Lodge and the Davison. Tim Pamplin talked with neighbors.
We're on the 2900 block of Fullerton today, Detroit's west side. Animal control investigators been here all day waiting to get their hands on these four pit bulls.
He was bad. He was going to die. They was going to kill him. He was bleeding from his head all the way down to his feet.
When neighbors heard the 62-year-old man crying for help, they came rushing to his aid.
And they was throwing things at the dogs to try to distract them.
Garbage cans, shovels, anything they could get their hands on, nothing seemed to be working.
Yelling at the dogs like, oh, leave me alone, stop, stop, stop. Then I heard some shots.
When the gunfire rung out, one dog was shot. The four of them then went running back into their yard. Investigators have been sitting out waiting for the owners to show up. A short time ago, they did. The man on the right claiming these dogs would never bite anybody, could never get out of their cage. But look, on camera, they got out of their holding pen in front of the pickup. One started getting out the bottom of the gate. The investigators had seen enough. These dogs had to go to the pound to get checked out. So back out here, dogs are being loaded up now. One of the major concerns for these investigators is rabies. So these dogs are going to get checked out. And then that one dog that was shot is going to get the help that dog needs. That 62-year-old man in serious condition at an area hospital on the west side. Tim Pamplin, Local 4.